1. Look at the pictures and complete the sentences with should or shouldn't. Two. Match the situations in A and the advice in B. Three. Complete the sentences with the correct form of have to. Four. Choose A or B to convey the meaning of the first sentence. Five. Mia's going to visit her friend Dara in Japan. Read Dara's email. There are six mistakes in it. Can you find and correct them?